Oh, it's not two curtains. There we go. Hello everyone and welcome to Friday. If you missed yesterday's video, you may have missed the fact that today we are going to see Carly. Today's the big surprise, the big reveal. I'm not sure how we're gonna do it yet, but we'll figure it out. Not gonna have breakfast at the hotel this morning, just gonna get a move on. I think we're gonna stop and get coffee somewhere. What are we doing? Just going to Limerick?
Yep.
Going to Limerick. And that's where Carly's school is.
Yes.
Okay. I don't know what else is happening, but we'll figure it out as we go.
We stopped in a bakery in Mallow and got some pastries and coffee. Me and Marquette and Eclair. It was an Eclair. And Mallow had a latte and a muffin, but unfortunately the muffin is gone.
It was really good.
It was good. I tried a bite of it, but you just scarfed it down.
Go get one.
Now there's no more. I kind of want one. I might do that.
So we are at the Limerick University, and me and Mal are hiding here. And Mark and Rhonda are going to get Carly, and then they're going to walk past here, and we're going to surprise her. It's going to be fun. You excited?
Yes.
Yeah, I am too. Unfortunately, me and Mal have to pee, and have had to pee for a long time. And we actually went into a convenience store, and they didn't have any public restrooms, so we're still waiting. So... lots of excitement. Excitement to get to the bathroom in addition to surprise her.
So we're kind of anxious to be able to walk around a little bit.
Yeah.
And stretch our legs. And
well, good. You can actually take the Shannon path.
Hi.
Oh my god.
Nice to see you again.
You're in Ireland. When did that happen? I was just watching Twilight Princess. When did that happen? Oh my god, I'm freaking out.
Do you know how hard this has been to talk to you?
I just asked you to Skype the other day.
Steven's like, you think she'll catch on because it's like 2 a.m. where we are?
Did you ever suspect anything?
No!
Great! Great, then this worked out good.
It really didn't work out. Holy crap. Okay, well, shut the cameras off now.
Okay, well, me and Mal desperately need to pee, so
yeah, we gotta get
please
back right
okay. Tell us where that is.
And then we'll be going across the living bridge, it's called. You can feel it move when you walk on it.
Oh, great.
That sounds safe.
There's a flamingo. No, that's about it. It's tons of trash all over here.
Brown Thomas,
he freaks me out all the time
because
I think, oh yeah.
Yeah.
Brown Thomas.
Yeah. It's also a clothing store.
Doesn't it look like a piece of sandwich?
Brown Thomas.
Yeah.
Or maybe chocolate.
Yeah.
I know, my friend, an Irish friend of mine, he dressed it up like a
little
bit of a picture with it.
Yeah.
That's kind of creepy.
Okay. What's all this over here?
Like boathouses.
Oh.
People have boats and fish and stuff. There's kayakers the other day. Yeah, that's Tolman Village where people live, other students. 2 miles to Limerick City.
This path goes all the way to Limerick?
Yeah, it's about an hour. I've done it a couple times. There's ox.
Actually, their word for America is Murica. Like,
Murica.
It says unstable.
It says ox.
Ox.
I know, I love that. What does that mean? Awkward?
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, ox.
That's what you do.
Oh. That's how you go up?
Yes.
That looks not safe.
And then you go up. Let's go.
Here, I'm gonna leave my bag down here. To death. There's an arrow in it. It says death.
Oh, okay.
Come on, whoever's coming.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, bro.
Are you staying?
You
want to take these things?
I mean,
I thought
how do you?
Here you
want
go.
Me to take the camera or no?
Yeah, you take it, cause I'm not.
I may not make it all the way up.
Well, the scary part's in the beginning. Look at these half there steps.
There's some rocks
down here. There's also a lot of broken glass. Be careful. Going up.
Has anyone ever played Jenga?
Inside the ruins of a castle.
Okay, it gets better on now. We're hearing about these tiny little blocks.
Oh, hello there. I'm fine.
Okay,
I'm fine.
Much better. Okay. Right about here.
Yes, I see.
Keep on coming.
Does this worry you? No, not so
much. I guess not.
No. Forget about it.
Look up at
never
me.
Saw it.
We can, you know what would be actually a really cute picture?
All three of us?
All three of us in one of these windows.
Yeah.
Yeah, like.
This is the highest you should
This is the highest? I
think it should be the highest. So should we do that on the way down?
Yeah, we can do that on the way down.
Are they going to stay there?
I don't know what friend is coming more.
Alright, one more. Seems like it gets safer as you go up. Like a false sense of security.
God, I don't like that.
Alright.
Up?
Mm-hmm. Mark's going to freak out. We're going to get punished.
Later.
Don't punish me.
Do not like.
That's beautiful.
I know, right?
Alright, I'm going down.
You're going down?
Yeah.
Do we want to take a picture with one of us in each window?
Oh, that would be cool.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go down two windows.
Do I go down one?
Okay, yeah, I'm going to go down one. Mel, and then come back up and I'll take you to the top.
Okay.
No?
It's a French word, that's what it translates to. And it's the call that you get when you look at an open space and look at think about your baby.
Hello!
God, this sucks. I thought you said this was it.
It is. But I just want to show you where it gets scary. So here's the scary part because there's.
These steps.
Because there's a big hole.
Yeah, there's no way I'm going up that high.
But yeah, you do. You can go up that high.
It's not happening.
I know you don't want to.
Okay.
It freaks me out too, don't worry. I won't go up for the viewers because you don't need. That's the top and it's pretty cool. And maybe I should.
No. We're done.
Back down all the stairs. Mallory's going really low.
I don't like this.
Go faster, you're fine.
There's holes between the stairs.
Oh, that's fine. People come here drunk. You're sober. I'm never coming here drunk.
That's a good idea.
Mallory's going really slow. Yeah, we're getting down. I'm surprised you. Almost down and almost done. And my next trip to Africa.
Yeah. Whoa, I almost fell. That would have been bad. That's pretty. A little frightening.
This
is where Steven just kind of leans forward and we walk over his back.
That wasn't even that big.
Oh!
Beautiful!
Majestic!
That was cool, they got it.
Yeah, got it. So what was all this, by the way? Like the tower and everything, what was it for?
It was Castle Troy, and it was to guard the bridge that you can't really see it now. Because that was the only bridge that crossed Shannon at the time. Otherwise, I don't know
hey,
much.
Hey, Rhonda, can you move to the left?
Except that it's fun to go
Thanks.
Up. And there's Doritos.
Oh, that's a little cute little path that ends nowhere.
Ends in Doritos. These just never end.
This fence is doing a lot of good.
Huh. So what's the historical significance of this?
I actually don't know about this one. I tried researching. My Google skills failed me.
How do you...
That's new.
Is that how you get up?
No.
Oh, thank God.
You go through that hole.
What? Jesus.
You climb it. It's a little awkward to get in there.
Watch Mallory be ox getting through. I've actually gone to the climbing wall a couple times.
Why do you
call me ox? You might want to use that hand strap.
Yep, I'll get it on.
I'm sending you away forever.
Rapunzel.
You should have put 1 foot through at least.
That was dumb. You should come back out a little bit.
Try to get your feet up or something.
You're
going to
break them.
Oh, now I'm wedged here forever.
She didn't put any legs through. So now she's stuck on this side like, oh wait.
Arrow window to three
to
do.
She's trying to scrape the leg up through.
Come on, Mal, you got it.
To put my foot on something.
She didn't think it through. You got it?
Yep, you're almost there.
My foot was. There we go.
There you go.
Careful.
There we go.
But I remember in the other one how there are half steps.
There's half steps?
Yeah, up there a bit.
Fantastic.
But we can go to the first ledge here. Ooh. Okay, so we're on the first little level here.
Is there a little tea house on top?
Yes.
Hold on now, go back to that window.
Then I'm home.
That's very cute.
Look at her being cute in the corner.
No. She's got a cute face on.
Better zoom.
Give me another one.
Ooh. Okay, next level. You know what these windows are for?
Guns?
Shooting arrows out. Good one. And you know why the staircase is going the specific way?
Because when you carry your sword, you won't be able to pull it.
Good job!
You go that way?
Yeah, you can go up the steps that way. You go up the steps.
Steps are there?
Steps take you over there.
Do I go up?
Now we're over here. There's one more level we can go to.
This way?
You can go in that way. Yeah, there's a good view of the river and like over there. Wow! Steven. So now these are the half steps, and I usually use my hands to climb up with like a bear, you know? Bear crawl. Do you want me to do it?
I don't want to do it.
The next one's the best.
Yeah, and then I have to come down.
Yeah, down is a little scary. Well, I'll do it.
No.
With,
don't take the camera with you.
Yeah,
put it in your pocket car.
Look at me go. Sorry, I like. Oh, I hate this part. Okay, I'm good. Mallory didn't want to come on the top. Steven! That's like the edge. Some mountains and the view. And then here's where the stairs actually go up to the top, but you can get there. Whee, looking down through the hole. Okay, I'm coming back.
We got checked into our next hotel in Limerick.
and Carly suggested we go to a place she's never been before called Chocolat. You have to say it because I can't say it.
Chocolat.
Chocolat. It's chocolate without the E.
It means chocolate in French.
Yes, it does. And we're going to go up there now. We're walking.
And walking.
That's the story.
This is the appetizer. Me, Mal, and Carly all got it. It's a sweet potato and leek soup. And it's pretty doggone good. And I don't even like sweet potatoes. Mal got the burger. How's yours? Is that, oh, is that your first bite? Oh, it looks good. It looks like a, you know, like a real burger.
Yeah.
How's your steak?
So look at this redness of the steak. Looks like it's
Looks good.
It's gorgeous steak. It's very gorgeous.
And you find folks got curry.
We got red curry chicken.
And you said that yours was.
Can you see it?
I can. It did.
Wait. Can you really see it? There you go.
Is it too spicy?
Not for me. I ordered non-spicy.
I ordered spicy.
This one's burning the bowl.
I tried Rhonda's. Hers is good.
Yeah, I love it.
And I got, what is this? Chicken and mushrooms. I don't know if there was a name for it. Chicken supreme, I think. And it's really, really good. Oh, and home cut fries. Are you breaking something over there?
Sorry, my fork's slipped.
What is, I don't even know what this is.
It's called a chocolate fondant here. It's okay. Like a lava cake.
A lot of cake. Is there something inside?
Yeah,
it's like a molten chocolate cake.
Oh, okay. Mal, take a bite. You start, so I can see it.
Oh, I'm excited.
Let it ooze out. Is it ooze out?
Yeah, Mal, that's what I was going for, Mal. Make it ooze.
Oh, I mind
it. Mal's having trouble just putting it on the spoon. Is it good?
Yeah, that's like perfect.
It's oozing.
Oh, yeah, it is oozing. All right, my turn. Well, we're back in the hotel for the evening, and I don't think I actually showed the hotel. I filmed a little mini clip and put it on to YouTube and Facebook and Twitter and stuff, because up to this point, I haven't told people we're in Ireland, because I couldn't, but I just did. So that's up. But this is the hotel room, and it's very blue with the lights and stuff shut off. It's weird. It's it seems smaller than the other rooms that we've had, but it's actually nicer. It feels modern and quaint. The bathroom is pretty cool too. Everything's really blue because this weird, slightly horrendous blue light. Anyway, excuse me. On the way back, we stopped at a store called Penny's, which is in no relation to JCPenney's, which is a store we have in the States. And Mal picked up all of these vests.
Tank tops.
They call them vests.
Not all here. Of them. Some of them are called camis.
Oh, anyway. All of the stuff at that store was €22, which is bizarre.
They're like $5 a piece at home.
Yeah. Excuse me. That's the other thing. I think I might have mentioned this the other day, that I was starting to feel a little under the weather. Okay, after about most of the way through the dinner, near the end of the dinner, all of a sudden it just hit me really, really bad that I was really sick. And I feel really sick. And my nose keeps running, and I keep sneezing and stuff. And I'm going to go ahead and get a shower and try to get a very full night's rest, because we haven't really gotten a full night's rest. We got like one, but then we've been getting like 7 hours, so maybe, or 6 hours sometimes, so maybe I should just get like 9 hours and I'll feel better. Anyway, it's been going good. It's been going good. Carly's not going to hang out with us tonight because she actually has a party back at her university that she was going to. But she's going to meet up with us tomorrow. We're going to go to a market here in Limerick and check that out. And then we are going to drive over to the Cliffs of Moher and do that. And Carr's already done that before, but we haven't. So she's going to come with us and do it again. So we'll actually be spending all of tomorrow with Carly, and actually Sunday too. And then we leave Monday morning. Oh God, I don't feel very good. I feel really sick. The downside is that even once I get home, it's like I got work to do, and if I'm this ill, I won't be able to record anything, which sucks. Anyway, you having fun? It's been fun. Mm-hmm. I've had a good trip. Please excuse me. I've actually used the entire box of tissues, which is bad, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Anyway, God, it sucks. Thank you for watching. Let's be back tomorrow, shall we? More cool Ireland stuff. Maybe I'll feel better.